Flooding problem on REDnote app. Welcome guys, today we show you how to solve and fix this issue. Let's do it. You just have to open the settings of your device, click at apps option and search for REDnote and click. Scroll down this list, click storage option, click clear cache. And right now you should back, click at force, stop and click OK. Go to Play Store or App Store, update REDnote. It's at your phone now and that's all. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next video.